Hi, this is Kelsey.
And this is Lauren.
And we're going to teach you how to find the missing numbers. So first, you have to put a 12 and a 27 at the bottom. Thank you. And then you have to see what goes into that. So
9 times 3 equals 27. So we do 12 divided by 3. So 3 can't go into 1, but it could go into 12 4 times. So that's 4.
And then you have to figure out what goes into
5. So 3 times 5 equals 15. So you put the 15 up here. And then our answer is 5, 4, 9 equals 15, 12, 27.
Thank you for watching.